Now this gives them free rein to put in the library books that will talk about the LGBTQ issue, right? Where do we say enough is enough? I mean, because I'm an African American, am I going to stand for my right to have books that will talk about my history? So if I did that, then I'm allowing the other one to come to sneak in as well.
Yeah.
Where do we cut, where's the line?